Hi, I'm Grace from Minea. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Facebook ads filtering. Despite the fact that the Facebook audience is aging, it remains the best platform for running ads. Here, you can view all the ads that Minea collects and analyzes. But we want to identify only trending dropshipping products, right? So how do you find these products? It's all about using advanced filters, located on the left side. First, select specific dates to view when an ad was created or last seen. Let's choose last 30 days to focus on products that are currently popular. Second, there's the media type. You can decide whether you want to see image ads or video ads. Videos usually work better because people engage with them more. Next, there's the CTA button or call to action. This is the button that sellers have chosen for their ads. Use Shop Now or Buy Now, as these indicate products that people can buy right away. Then, you can filter ads based on the platform they are being sold on, with Shopify being the most popular choice. Lastly, there's the language filter. You can search for ads in a specific language. Now, let's move on to the engagement filtering. Engagement refers to the number of likes, shares, and comments an ad receives. More engagement suggests that the product is selling well. Shares are especially crucial because if people are sharing an ad, it means they really like the product. With these filters, you can choose to see products with low, medium, or high engagement in terms of likes, comments, and shares. You can even select a specific engagement level for each reaction. If you want to dig deeper, there are advanced filters. You can narrow down your search based on the age and gender of your target audience. You can even filter ads by country. Here is one of our new features, the Is Dropshipping Filter. This feature allows you to focus only on dropshipping products, streamlining your search. Once you've set your filters, the next step is sorting. There are four powerful sorting options that I personally recommend. The first one is Last Seen. This helps you stay updated with the latest trends. Second, there's Time Running. Ads that have been running for a while are likely making a profit, but be cautious, because if too many people are selling the same product, it might not be as profitable anymore. Third, shares. If an ad is being shared a lot, it means it's going viral, which can help your ad reach more people. Lastly, there's the anger filter, specifically designed for dropshipping ads. When a product evokes strong reactions or opinions such as anger, it's very likely that the product has high virality potential. Now, let's say you're in a rush or a bit lazy. There's an even easier way to find trending products. We have quick filters right at the top, built by our team of dropshipping experts. To understand what a filter is, simply hover your cursor over the button. Finally, if you're looking for a specific product, use the search bar located here. Now that you know how to use Facebook ads filtering with Minea, you're well equipped to find the best products for your dropshipping business. See you in the next session.